Penguins, welcome back from spring break. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Logan
and Isla. Today is Monday, April 9th, 2018. It is our 129th day of school. We now have 51 days left to go on our school year. One math problem for today is 180 minus 129 equals 51 days left to go on our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes corn dog, chicken burger, turkey and cheese sandwich, or chicken Caesar salad.
Fran's Bakery will be visiting the first grade classrooms today. Have fun!
Vocal choir meets tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock in the music room, and recorder choir will meet on Wednesday morning at 8 o'clock.
On Wednesday, the fifth graders will be going to the Portland Youth Harmonic concert in Portland, and then returning for their formal lunch in the gym.
There will be several Odyssey Middle School information events this week for fifth grade families who are interested in learning more about it. There will be one on Wednesday at 2 o'clock, another one on Thursday morning at 9, and in the evening at 6:30.
On Friday, all art card art is due to the office. The birthday table will be set up at lunch for all April birthdays on Friday. And on Friday, the fourth graders will be visiting the end of the Oregon Trail.
It's time now for the specialist spotlight with Miss Lineski in the library.
In the library, we're going to talk about how to get books back on time.
I usually read it, then put it in my backpack the night before it's due.
I always keep it in my backpack, and I only take it out if I know I'm gonna read it.
When I read it, I just put it back in my backpack. That's right.
Well, I'm a teacher, so I carry my library book in my teacher bag, then I leave it on my nightstand when I'm reading at night. And then in the morning, I always check my nightstand and then put it back in my teacher bag in the morning. So all you teachers, you might use that tip. Thanks for listening. Get your books back to the library. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks so much for the update, Ms. Lineski.
Now let's turn things over to Ms. Burton for a lost and found check-in.
Welcome back from spring break, everybody. This is all we have up in the lost and found. These are things that were left out on the playground on the Friday before school got out for spring break. So if you see something that belongs to you, you're going to want to come by and pick it up today. Have a great day.
As you can see, there were a few things found on the playground on Friday afternoon that you are going to want to go claim today.
We'd like to wish Journey in Room 2, Angela in Room 43, and Court in Room 12 a very
happy birthday.
It's time now for a joke of the week. What do cows like to eat?
I don't know.
Smoothies.
That's pretty silly. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Isla.
And Logan saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday.